Channel, my name is Alan and welcome to day 16 of Vlogmas. I just cannot believe it's the 16th of December and this year is going really quick and we're getting closer and closer to Christmas, which I'm getting really excited about. So anyway, just let you know what I've been doing today. As you probably can see from my hair, I went out this morning for a haircut, and so what do you think of it? I think that the hairdresser, he was a little bit lonely maybe or whatever, because he was just non-stop talking to me, and he had his mask on and stuff, but he was talking about, you know, are we going to have Christmas, you know, because like the government are changing regulations, there's loads of stuff on the news. So he was talking about that, and as he was talking about it, he just kept, all I could see was my hair was getting shorter and shorter and shorter and shorter, and I was like, is he going to stop cutting my hair now? You know, because it was just getting shorter. So let me know what you think of it. I think I have a good few months for it to grow back. So I was just like, okay, it's perfect. Just stop it now. It's perfect. And then he was just like, he just kept going on. So that's one thing. Yeah, so today I went off and I got my hair cut. And that's probably why this video has gone maybe out a little bit later today than I was going to put it out at 12 o'clock. But about 12, half 12, one-ish around that. But because I had to go for my haircut and stuff, time just went by. So that's one reason why this video will probably be going out a little bit later today. So yeah, so I just wanted to kind of come on and do a very quick unboxing video. For the simple reason is, in one of my videos last week, you probably saw that one of my friends bought me a Geekbox. And he was just like, you know, I know you like Geekboxes and maybe you'd like to review this certain Geekbox on your channel because I like certain things. And he was kind of going, you know, you haven't got this one before. So maybe you should just basically, here you go. It's a present. So he sent it to me. So what I did was, which you've probably seen in one of my other videos, that I made him a Weetabix cake, my Christmas Weetabix cake in the shape of a Christmas tree. So if you haven't seen that video, I will, when I showed you all my Christmas cake that I made. So basically, when he gave me that, I gave that to him for a present. So I will probably put at the end of this video, the little video of my Christmas cake. And then you can let me know once again what you thought of it, because he thought it was lovely. And he told me that it tasted really, really nice. And I was really happy that it turned out, because what I did want to do with it was basically, you know, the Weetabix cake, so I had it as a Christmas tree, and then I put some jam on it, but what I wanted to do was kind of get some icing to put on it as well, but that was going to be nearer to Christmas, because I was going to do it for myself for Christmas, and I was going to give it to a few people for presents as well for Christmas. So in the next few days, I'm going to have to start baking all these different Weetabix cakes, which will be crazy, because I know Boris doesn't like me doing any cooking and like baking and things like that, so he'd be running all around the kitchen like a mad person. So as I said, my friend gave me this Geekbox. He said I might like it, not to worry. He said there's two different types of this box. One is like full of like geeky stuff, and one is for younger children, so like a toy box. And so the theme of this box is Merlin. It's Merlin, the TV show on BBC that used to be on the BBC. So that's the theme of the box. So I think he said he didn't know which one he was going to get, the adult one or the kids one. As I said, there's one that's basically loads of little geeky stuff from the TV show, and then there's like the kids one, which has loads of different kind of kiddie stuff. So he said it's either one of them, but he wasn't going to tell me which one it was. So, but he said you will find out when you open it, you'll know exactly which box it is. So getting to it, this is the box, and I must say it's a very, very light box, so that's a bit worrying. And again, this is from Amazing Mystery Box. And what I like about this box is, I don't know how much this box costs, because as I said, I was given it as a present. But what I do like about this box is, the stamps, they put some nice stamps on it, and they're all very, very Christmassy, and just really, really nice stamps. So I want to show you the stamps, because as well, I like Christmas stamps. I like when they do different types of things at Christmas, and the stamps all come out in different types of... Anyway, I'm going on a bit crazy here. So I'm going to show you the stamps, because I think they are really, really nice. I'm going to try and bring this up to the camera, so hopefully you'll get to see the stamps. So I think they're really, really nice stamps. I do like them, you know, nice Christmas trees there and things like that. So they do put nice stamps on these boxes. So that's what I do like. So anyway, getting into it. So I'm just gonna actually, first of all, I did uncut the box because there's a sellotape thing here and underneath. And I did cut it before I came on camera. But I haven't looked in the box for the simple reason is I don't want to spoil it for myself, and I wanted to unbox it with you guys. So when you open the box, as if I can open the box, that is, this is what you kind of get. And yeah, so let's have a look. Okay, so just looking, just get myself prepared. So just looking at this box already, I can see it is the Tide box. So it's for younger kids, or maybe adults as well. I think I'm actually okay with it. So this is the TV show Merlin, and so what you get in it is, you get these are all limited editions. Well, this one is anyway. This is a limited edition, 9067. So this is 10,000 of these are made of the dragon, and this is 9,670, something like that, anyway. And this is the dragon from Merlin. And you've got King Arthur's sword here as well. So I'll just show that to the camera. I hope you can get to see it. So there is, and that's not a bad figure at all, is it? I think that's okay. And I see, maybe you can read it there yourselves, where it says a limited edition and how many, just in case I'm reading it wrong, so maybe you can get to read that. So yeah, so that's not a bad start. I don't know how much this would cost, but yeah, it's not a bad start. It's pretty cool. And you know, I do like it. So yeah, so again, thanks to my friend for getting me this box, because yeah. Pretty cool. Put that there. The next thing in the box, most of the things in here are just figures from the show. So, well, actually, I think all of them are figures from the show, basically. So this is Merlin, the figure from the show as well. So this is the Merlin figure. So again, it's not a bad figure. It's, you know, it's a figure, it's an action figure, isn't it? And again, I guess I don't have any ideas, so I guess it's something I have now. So it has his magic book, he has a scroll, and he has like a kind of a light. I don't know if you can hear, but my neighbor has a young baby and it is crying. So you might hear that, but I must say she's so cute, the baby's so cute, so I just wanted to say that. But yeah, so you probably can hear that in the background. So you got Merlin, and once again, that's not too bad. And here you've got another figure, and this one is Arthur himself. And I must say, the actor that does play Arthur in Merlin, I think he's a very good actor, definitely. It's not a bad figure, you know, you get most of the things in it as well. So yeah, so there you go, guys. So that's that figure, that's Arthur. So there you go. And let me know, guys, what you think of this box as well, and stuff like that. So the next one, there's three more things in the box, counting this item. And this one is Geysok. If I can read it right, and this is the other kind of Merlin's kind of second-hand wizard type of guy who looks after him in the program, and that's not a bad action figure either. So there you go. There he is, and I must say that's not too bad. So I'll just show you the back as well, because of the different ones that you actually can get. So there you go. So that's not too bad either. And the last figure in the box is, I just noticed there's another few items in here, is Luther, and that is Arthur, King Arthur's father. So this is the present king, and this is a limited edition action figure here as well. So this is a limited edition as well. So it's not too bad. Sorry, I'm just having a quick gander at these as I'm talking to you guys, because and it looks like the actor, because the actor that plays this character was in Buffy the Vampire Slayer as Giles. And if you haven't seen Buffy the Vampire Slayer, it's a brilliant TV show as well. And and it's from the 90s, so it was just a great TV show, and he was in it and he played Giles. But it is, again, it does look like the actor, so that's good. And I think that's one plus for these items, is that they actually look like the actors. So that's like a positive, because sometimes you might get stuff and they don't look like the actors or at all. And so they do. These ones look like the actors, so that's pretty okay. So I like that as well. And I thought there'd be, what's this? Let me see. Oh, there's a little letter with this. It says, there is an item missing. Item is a t-shirt, and we have given you this instead. So they've given me this instead, because they have, oh sorry guys, that they have, they can't get, they can't find my size in the t-shirt. So basically there's just a little letter saying that they can't find, which is a pity really, because I wouldn't mind having a t-shirt with Marilyn logo on it. But anyway, so let's see what's in this envelope. So there is a stamp of Arthur's father. So these are like the stamped autographs, limited edition autograph stamps. And this one is of Arthur, and there's a stamp there of his father. So I'll show that to camera. So there you go. So you get that instead of the t-shirt. And I think that's all you get, is it? Oh, wait one second. Let me see. Just put this one there. Make sure I keep it safe, because you know what I'm like with autographs and things like that. Oh, and there's another one in here. Oh, and this is Morgana. Morgana's character. The character Morgana is absolutely a brilliant character. That's another character I like in Merlin. And yeah, she's just brilliant. The actress is just brilliant at playing her. And it's great. So, and the stamp is of Merlin himself. And there's her autograph. So again, this is a limited edition to so many people. And this one is 627 out of 1,000. So there you go. That's what it is. So I hope you can get to see that. And the stamp, again, stamp is nice on that as well. So I'll just put these back in here, and there's only one more item left, so I'll just put these back in. So I'll just throw that in there very slowly. And the last thing in the box is a kind of, always with these kind of boxes, they always give you some item that's like a throwaway item, that's kind of like, it's not that expensive, it's in between, and you know, it's just something kind of extra to throw in the box. And this is a Merlin wallet, official wallet. So I'll just open it if I can. I'll open it now and I'll show it to you. So again, there's the tag. It has a kind of a nice plastic, it has a plasticky feel to it. It's like, you know, the kind of feel that you would have, you know, if you go to the swimming baths and you have like water wings, you remember them? Or like blow up kind of water things, and you can jump on top of them, and you know, it has that type of like plasticky kind of feel. So So I'll show that to you there. So this is the front of it. And then you've got the Arthur, Merlin and the dragon on the back. And it's one of these that are kind of like a kind of Velcro ones. I remember having these when I was a kid, these kind of Velcro wallets. And you know, there's room in there for your kind of your money, and you got a little pouch in this part here, and I have a picture of the dragon, so you can put, you know, something in there, just in this bit here, if you can get to see it right, so where my fingers are, just in there. And then you've got a little zip for your coins, so you know, all those lovely coins you may have, you can just put into this part up here. So, guys, so this is the box that my friend got. And I must say, again, yes, it's not, I don't think it's too bad for a box that is made. I'm sure this box is the kids' box and it's for kids. But again, you know, I like it, and it's like one of those things that if you like geeky stuff, you may like this. And I think for me, yes, this box is kind of, it's not too bad. My favourite item in the box would be the dragon, which would be this item here. I think it's a really nice figure, so for me it would be probably this item. And as well as that, for me it would probably be the autographs, because you know what I'm like about autographs. So let's see, I'll just show you again what we had in the box. What we had in the box, we had the dragon, we had the wallet, we had the autographs, we had the different figures of the different characters. There you go. And the other two are on the sofa further over here, so I'm not going to get into that. So I will show you the cake that I made for my friend at the end of this video, if you still want to stay around for it. So yeah, guys, so do let me know how yous all are. Let me know how yous are all feeling coming nearer to Christmas. Are you getting more excited? Are you in the Christmas mood? Have you wrapped all your presents yet? And those type of things. So let me know about that. As well, let me know what your favourite item is in this box. And as well, I just wanted to show you one more thing that I got. I sent off for this myself from Amazon, because I guess there's a little story to it, and I'm going to share with you guys, is that each year I like to go to the church leading up around this time, leading up to Christmas, and I like to light a few candles for people, family members who've passed away through the years. And I like to go each year and light about four candles and kind of, you know, and remember them. And I've done it since I was a kid. I've done this since I was really young. And at the moment, because of everything that's going on, I don't know what the times are in the churches, if they're open at certain times for me to go in and light my candles for the people that I love and I remember at this time of the year. So what I've done instead is I have sent off some Christmas candles, which I sent off, you know, like 2 days ago, and I got them today. And they're nice little Christmas candles, and you can just use them in the house anyway. But I'm going to light these in memory of the people in my life that I loved, and like my grandparents and just friends and uncles and people like that who are no longer here. And so basically I got these candles to light. Especially with them, because I can't go to the church this year because I don't know what's going on with the times and all the different regulations that are going on at the moment. So I'm going to show you them now. So they came in a nice little box, and as I said, they're not like holy candles and they're not religious candles, they're just like candles for Christmas, but these are going to now have a meaning for me. So each year when I take these out, these are going to have a meaning for me. And something to remember. So each year I know when I get out my decorations and I get out these candles, I know exactly what they're for, and it's kind of like a new memory for me. So basically I'll show you the box. So the box is pretty cool. So it has Christmas trees, and there you go. And this actually, you get three candles, and this cost, I think it was like £23. And I think it comes from Devon, the company's from Devon, I think, and this is where it came from. So when you open it up, it comes in a nice little display. So there they are, it's like those little Christmas trees on each one. And when you open it, it's a very, very strong smell of cinnamon and kind of a very Christmassy smell to it. So yeah, and it's very kind of, the fragrance is very kind of light. It's not like too strong, but yeah. So it's pretty nice, and as I said, it's going to have a nice shot to camera what they look like. So as I said, it's going to be a nice little memory for me, and I'm going to light these today. Just to remember them, remember the people that I loved in my life, and just so that their memory will be with me through the Christmas time. And I've always found it's very important to kind of remember people who are gone, and just to remember people like that. So I just want to show you that because it means an awful lot to me. It's very important to me. So guys, as I said, I hope you liked this video. And as I said before, I am really enjoying doing Vlogmas. Let me know down below what you think of my hair. Let me know what your favorite item is in the box. And guys, as I always say, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and until tomorrow, goodbye. Snow is falling. Everyone.